violence that it brings. Like, why would God allow that to happen? Is violence influenced by my rapping? Is recording the same as watching it happen? Or does the lens transport you to what the plan is? Race, religion, creed, constructs agree. Same as sexuality. They say I am a burden. My master chose to cage me. I haven't been here before, so I keep trying to fly away. And the bars continuously knock me down, and I don't know why. I always wear a frown. My master doesn't know why I died. In the same way, we put people in boxes, and when they don't fit, we call them socially awkward. But really, it's a system devised to keep you down. Why anxiety, depression, pills can always be found, and why they fear the brown.
Nothing is everything, and everything is nothing.
Struggle make you stronger, or me time make you a loner? Will I ever be sober? Will I ever feel older? Will music make me homeless? If I'm faithless, is it hopeless? Is God really trying to help us? If it don't break us, can it melt us? Is weight on my shoulders making them colder? If I stay myself, can I be selfless? Does that last one mean that I'm selfish? Can you help others while you still feeling helpless? Can I have all that I need and still be jealous? Does envy mean I'm careless? And if you can't answer these questions, then should I ask Ellen? Maybe Miguel, maybe John Legend. Think the stars have all the answers since the dawn of time. Man has looked up to answer any question. Alchemists call them keys, we just use the closer methods. It's that People magazine or TMZ. We try and define ourselves inside of all these little screens. I can't believe it's me.
You don't gotta be alone. Drop the pride and pick up the phone. Humans fighting over thrones. In the end, we're all that we know. Nothing is everything, everything is nothing. Spend my life searching for the purpose, but was it worth it? Nothing is everything, and everything is nothing. Doubt came in, and that's what he said to me. All these thoughts won't let me be.